I spent afternoons of schools during the weekdays and then also on weekends. In terms of when this will be applicable in humans, well, clinical trials will take 10 to 15 years. So let's just say 20 years just to be safe.
So this is a ways down the road, but can you talk to me about, you know, what it was like, what it's been like living here in Silicon Valley and how that's played a role in what you do?
Definitely. Living in Silicon Valley has had a tremendous impact on my science interest and development. I think mainly because of the people here and how interested they are in science. Like as a fifth grader, if I went to school and I said, why is the sky blue? I could always find someone to talk to about it, and someone who would be as interested as I was and would go home and look up the answers with me on Google or something.
Well, April Scott is repressible. Obviously it goes without saying that she's just absolutely extraordinary. Talk about how special she is.
She is a phenomenal student. I think we're most inspired by just this personal drive of hers. It was not for external recognition, it wasn't to flaunt it, it was something that came so internal and was so passionate about it because of the internal drive. We are also in awe of just how she is able to articulate such a complex issue in everyday terms so that people like me can understand what she's doing.
Well, thank you to both. Angela, congratulations. And she got a $100,000 scholarship from Siemens for college. And